Welcome, everybody, to James Cotter Field at Boston College High School for today's matchup between Lincoln Sudbury and Boston College High School. Before the match, we'd like to take a moment to honor our seniors. Along with their parents, it's an understatement to say it's been a difficult year and a half or so, but we'd like to congratulate all the seniors on their dedication and the parents for all their help in the boys accomplishing what they've set out to accomplish. So first, what we'll do is we'll introduce the seniors and their parents. So we'll start, first one up, Milka Cabral and his parents Jose and Felice Mina. Thomas Caulfield and his parents Tom and Pamela. David Costa and his parents Philip and Tracy. Michael Curran and his parents James and Mara. Matthew DeShula and his parents Tanya and Paul. Peter Dress and his parents Anastasios and Regina. John Dunderdale and his parents, Mark and Wendy. Antoine Fauch and his parents, Ruben and Rachel. Malik Freeman and his mother Michelle. Donovan Joyce and his parents Albert and Jean Marie. Christopher Mason and his parents, Michael and Valerie. John May and his parents, Larry and Kate. Connor McCabe and his parents, Paul and Joyce. Jackson McLarnon and his parents Jennifer and Gerard. Gerald. Kyle Molinari and his parents Paul and Stephanie. John Norton and his parents Jim and Kathleen. Jack O'Connell and his parents Luke and Lynn. Gavin O'Hara and his parents John and Shelley. Connor O'Rourke and his parents Sean and Kathleen. Nicholas Simonelli and his parents Ronald and Donna. Let's take a minute to thank Coach Paul Carty and his staff for doing a fine job. And also the athletic directors, John Bartlett and his assistant Tom Conley for doing a fine job. All right, let's have a big round of applause for our seniors and their parents. Good luck, team, tonight. Good luck next year, seniors. Let's one more round of applause.
Welcome to James Cotter Field on the campus of Boston College High School. Di-Fi Video Productions is proud to present BC High Eagles Rugby. Today, the Eagles are hosting the Warriors of Lincoln Sudbury High School. I'm John Galvin, along with the voice of the Eagles, Jack Church. Jack, my second game doing rugby. Never done play-by-play. I know you've been doing some research on it, so buddy, you got the mic tonight.
All right. So it'll be an interesting lineup that head coach Paul Carty's picked tonight. So we'll start off with McLarnon, Norton, and Mason on the front row of the scrum. Amilcar Cabral is the captain. Peter Drez. DeShulo and O'Rourke. Fouch playing as the number 8. Scrum half will be Eamon Delaney. Fly half, Connor McCabe. Backs 11 to 15, Malik Freeman, Jack O'Connor, John Dunderdale, Jack McNichol, and Ryan O'Reek. So it'll be BC High to kick off to start this game. Connor McCabe will do the honor. No, it'll actually be Jack McNichol. Start us off. And we're underway. So it'll be a line out to Lincoln Sudbury to start. Illegal procedure on BC High. So no, it'll actually be a penalty to BC High. Excuse me, it'll be a scrum. It's BC High straight off the scrum, going for the attack.
Yeah, you could see some of the covert changes there, and it's a different type of scrum than you'd normally see.
That'll be a penalty to BC High. Now go straight in, and the ball's down for the opening try of the game. Straight off that penalty kick for BC High. Connor McCabe will try for the conversion to get two more. That kick's low. So just 5 for BC High. And they'll get the ball. Strong kick for Lincoln Sudbury. BC High moving to the left side with Drez. And they win the penalty. He'll go for a kick up the right sideline. The kick does make its way out of play, so that'll be a line out to BC High. It'll be the hooker, Jack Norton, to toss it in. And it's won cleanly. But that ball is knocked on by Lincoln Sudbury, so it'll be a scrum to BC High. COVID modified scrum.
That's one thing I learned from your pregame. One of the COVID changes.
Will be played in from the back. That ball is taken out of bounds. It'll be a line out for Lincoln Sudbury. They do win it cleanly. Wheel it all the way out to their backs. Good tackle by Jack O'Connor. Penalty on BC High. It's a poor kick. BC High able to keep it in. Jack McNichol receiving it. BC High turns it over in the ruck. But it'll be a penalty to BC High. Go for the left side this time. They're able to take that kick out. They'll have the line out. Loose ball picked up by Lincoln Sudbury, but BC High wins a penalty. It'll be a scrum. Quick work for BC High, Jack O'Connor driving in. Now it's McLarnon. Playing quickly to the right side, Crouch. Moving further over with Jack O'Connor. Played to Cabral. That's a penalty to Lincoln Sudbury. let Sudbury get the line out. Won by Lincoln Sudbury. Sudbury take the penalty quickly. Move out to the right side. They get the penalty off the rock. Penalty taken quickly once again. That's intercepted, Matt DeShrulo. I said, here BC High win the penalty. Kick goes long and out. Line out to BC High. It'll be put in by the hooker, Jack Norton. Lineouts won by Lincoln Sudbury. Ben Norton pummels. Man took the catch. BC High continuing to push back Lincoln Sudbury. That ball goes loose. Collected by John Dunderdale for BC High. BC High can move with it, except that'll be a penalty. BC High still with a 5-0 lead. As they now go for the corner with the penalty kick. A scrum to Lincoln Sudbury is called. COVID modified scrum anyway. Kicks played high. And it's broken up. But eventually Lincoln Sudbury corral the ball. That's a penalty to BC High. It'll be a scrum after a knock-on. Anthony Fausch. BC High making some pretty good progress. Now gotten themselves into a tested rock. Play is blown dead. And it'll be a penalty to BC High. I'll take it. And that's a try for BC High. Minutes in, BC High leads 10-0. It'll be their fly half, Connor McCabe, to attempt to add two more. And that kick is good. BC High now up 12-0. BC High with Connor McCabe. Trying to move up the left side with Jack O'Connor, and he finds a break. And he gets brought down after crossing the Lincoln Sudbury 10. BC High keeping up their momentum. It's DeShulo. That's a penalty to BC High. Take the penalty straight away. Crossing the 22 is Jackson McLarnon. And now it's Eamon Delaney getting in for the try. In the 18th minute, BC High now up 17-0. Connor McCabe, 1-for-2 on his conversion attempt so far.
Tough angle here, that's for sure.
And That's no good.
It's close there. Got it off the upright. 17-0 BC High.
Already in the 19th minute, BC High up 17-0. It'll be very important for Lincoln Sudbury to try to gain some momentum. And that starts off the opening kick. Goes to Connor McCabe. Now Jackson McLarnon. Now it's Drez. Now it's Cabral. He'll find some space, gets a good run. Played quickly. Frouch crosses midfield. But Lincoln Sudbury win a penalty. Lincoln Sudbury kick goes out. Crosses the 22. They'll have a line out. Lincoln Sudbury win the line out fairly cleanly. Jack O'Connor, a good tackle ball, squirts loose. But it's knocked on a scrum to BC High. In the current COVID modified scrum, the responsibility more falls on the number eight than it does the scrum half, and so Fouch takes it. Connor McCabe. Lee DeShulo. And Cabral knocks it on. But it'll be a penalty for offside to BC High. So now Donovan Joyce, the replacement hooker, will take this line out. Cabral able to win it cleanly. Delayed pass. It's knocked on. A knock-on advantage to Lincoln Sudbury. They will now get their scrum. Scrum will take place right on the 10. In the 23rd minute, BC High already up 17-0. Ball's thrown away, but Lincoln Sudbury able to collect it. Ball squirts loose. That'll be a penalty to Lincoln Sudbury. I believe it was not rolling away. That was the cause of that. They'll go for the boundary. Easy High collected off the miscue on the lineup. It's Connor McCabe. BC High now moving up the right side. Malik Freeman. That's John May. Fausch. O'Rourke. McCabe. Now we have penalty to Lincoln Sudbury. Our penalty was right about on the 22. In the 26th minute, this Lincoln Sudbury team has just come out flat already with a strong deficit. BC High wins the ball off the line out. Brawl. Gain some territory. BC High win a penalty. Already up 17, looking to add more. Cabe. BC High will get their line out in a good position. Brawl wins it. O'Rourke, making a good gain. John May, across the five. McLarnon, he will go straight through Lincoln Sudbury to get the try. That conversion attempt is good. BC High now up 24-0. In the 29th minute. Joyce collects the ball off the kickoff. Blaney plays out to the left. Curran. Trullo. That ball's knocked on. That'll be a scrum. Maybe Lincoln Sudbury's best chance to get some points. That'll be a line out to BC High as the ball goes out. Now in the 31st minute, only 35 minute halves, so just a few minutes until halftime. It'll actually be a scrum off the knock on by Lincoln Sudbury. Now it's Malik Freeman crossing midfield, crossing the 10. Now it's McLarnon. It's Connor McCabe. I'll be a line out to BC High. All right, actually, it'll be a penalty. In the 32nd minute, BC High trying to add even more points before the half ends. It's taken quickly. Played into Cabral. Cabe. John May. You see Hannah in a great position. John May. Cabral. May looking to force himself. That'll be a scrum now for BC High. It'll be Fouch picking it up off the scrum. Delaney out to Freeman. But he goes out. So that'll be a line out to Lincoln Sudbury. And Now into the last minute of the first half. Lincoln Sudbury win the line out. And they'll kick it back out. So BC High will have one more shot to get some more points to end the first half. It'll be Donovan Joyce to put the ball back in. O'Connor. Lincoln Sudbury getting the ball back. They'll get a penalty. Lincoln Sudbury will most likely just end the first half. No, they won't. They'll take one more stab at it. Although they are in a precarious position, they are getting territory. That's a penalty to Lincoln Sudbury. BC High have been the stronger team, but they have been committing quite a few penalties. Haven't had great discipline. That'll be halftime. BC High, definitely the stronger team, up 24-0. We'll see you in a few for the second half.
And welcome back to Cotter Field on the campus of Boston College High School for the second half of BC High Rugby versus Lincoln Sudbury. And we had a score adjustment at halftime. It's actually 22-0 BC High. And here for the announcement of the second half is Jack Church.
Thanks, John. It'll be BC High to take the ball to start the second half. Lincoln Sudbury has just come out flat in this game, not posing much of a threat to anything BC High has been doing offensively and not being able to mount an offensive threat of their own. And the second half's underway. It'll be McCabe to field the kick along the side. That ball is knocked on. Scrum to Lincoln Sudbury. Ball squirts loose, collected by Malik Freeman. That's a penalty for not rolling away. That should be called a scrum. Played out for the back from the back for BC High. It's Jack O'Connor. That's Connor over Ork, crossing the BC High 10. Shulo making a sizable gain. Pass squirts out to Malik Freeman. Penalty to Lincoln Sudbury. Get the line out after the kick. BC High win the ball on the line out thanks to the physical play by John May. Crosses midfield. Now it's Murphy crossing the 10. It's Peter Drez. Turn the ball over to Lincoln Sudbury. Tackled by Joyce Sun's third growth offensively. Overwork pushes them back even further. Now they're back behind the 22. They kick it out. Falls to Ulrich. Link Freeman up the left side. Crosses the 22. Pass to Ulrich is intercepted. The ball was ruled to have gone out of play, so it'll be line out for BC High. Just past the 22. Line out won by Lincoln Sudbury. They try to get in some territory, or maybe even run after the ball. But it's collected by McNichol. Crossing the 22, but going out. So the line out to Lincoln Sudbury is BC High now making three replacements. Quinn, Costa, and Robinson all coming in. Line out, one by Lincoln Sudbury. Play all the way to the back. Ball goes in. That's grounded by Lincoln Sudbury. Looks like. It'll be a scrum to BC High. In a very good position. Just 5 yards to go. O'Rourke now going straight in. And he grounds it for the try. Connor O'Rourke, even though he's number 7, playing as a number 8, takes the ball straight off the scrum. Put BC High up 27 to none. It'll be David Costa. Try for the conversion. And it doesn't go. BC High still up by 27. With 27 minutes to go in the game. Big part of BC High's success so far this game has been their physical play from their forwards. Really making sure to win all the balls on the ground and all lineouts as well. Nobody has a ball, so we all wait. So it can finally be tossed in. Poor kick goes out. Doesn't even reach the 10, so it'll be a line out in a good position for BC High. It'll actually be a scrum right at midfield. As the student who should be retrieving the ball gets a talking to for the delay. Now BC High playing along the far side. BC High just trying to drive forward. They've been dominant in this facet of the game. Quinn currently playing as a scrum half, gets his pass intercepted. But the play is blown dead for offside. Penalty right at the 10 for BC High. It's taken quickly. Now it goes to John Dunderdale. Bring the passes forward, so it'll be a knock-on. Scrum to Lincoln Sudbury. Michael Curran enters the game, replacing Matt DeShulo. Good coverage by BC High on that kick. It's collected by Freeman. Now BC High crossing the 22. Drez plays the ball. Quinn. Over to Norton. Quinn plays out to Costa. Moving up the right side now, O'Reek. Turns the ball over to Lincoln Sudbury. So it'll be a scrum to Lincoln Sudbury now. Well, he picked up by Lincoln Sudbury. Ball goes out of play for a BC High lineout. You can tell Lincoln Sudbury have brought quite the away crowd. Almost matching BC High's own. BC High win the line out. Falls to Quinn. He's making sizable forward progress. Crosses the 10. BC High still have possession. And as such, they can keep moving forward. A penalty to BC High. Taken quickly. To the far side to Freeman. Lincoln Sudbury do win the ball. Scrum to BC High now. Now in the 50th minute, only 20 to go. at Sudbury. Take the ball. Penalty to Lincoln Sudbury. There'll be a line out to Lincoln Sudbury right around midfield. Line out won by BC High. Knock out by BC High, so it'll be a scrum. BC High able to get a turnover. Continuing to push forward. Now it's to Shulo. John May. Okay, but play blown dead. So that'll be a scrum to Lincoln Sudbury. BC High is still up 27-0. They've been dominant the entire game thus far. Now in the 53rd minute. The turnover by picked up by BC High. It's Quinn. May. It's Minahan. So I'm just trying to push across the line. Looks like that'll be a penalty to BC High. Stop for injury, it looks like. Restart by BC High. And they got the try. Now 32 points for BC High. In the 55th minute.
And the conversion attempt is good. BC High now leading 34 to nothing. The 56th minute, play will restart. That passes forward. From the link at Sudbury. Kick on the ground for Lincoln Sudbury, and that's a penalty. Taken quickly. Up the left side. Well, wide, and that pass is intercepted. But the play is blown dead. But it'll be a penalty to Lincoln Sudbury. So now they realize what's going on and try to go quickly. And Lincoln Sudbury get the try. So the crowd goes crazy, not realizing that their team is still at a 29-point deficit with only 12 minutes to go. Or being intentionally oblivious to that fact.
Yeah, but getting a crooked number up there is still better than being shut out, you know?
Correct.
Yeah, happy not to get shut out. In what's been a dominant performance by BCI.
Needless to say, that conversion is no good. Duncan Sudbury will get the ball back, down 29. Now only 11 minutes to go. Now in to the 59th minute. 70-minute game. Pick by BC High will go almost to the end line. It'll go out. For a line out for BC High. Sudbury now. That'll be a scrum to BC High on what I believe is a delayed knock-on call. There's a Lincoln Sudbury player injured. Now into the 61st minute, just a short ways to go until BC High can, more likely than not, close out this one. And they'll start doing that by way of a scrum. BC High working out to the right side. It's Jack O'Connor. O'Reek. Pass is ruled a knock on, so it'll be a scrum to Lincoln Sudbury. Scrum will have to be retaken. Kicks contested, eventually picked up by Connor McCabe. To Murphy. Makes a quick pass to McLaren in. That's a good amount of territory. To Norton. It's Murphy driving forward. To Shulo, out to Dunderdale. Move quickly by BC High. And Michael Curd scores the try. BC High now leading 39-5. The conversion attempt's good. BC High now lead by 36. Now in the 65th minute, clock winding down as it were. 5 minutes to go now as you see High collect. Kick play long. Spins back. And VC High drive to play out of bounds to get a line out. Knock on to BC High, so it'll be a scrum. BC High maybe with one last push in them to try to grow this lead. Sudbury with the scrum. Tackle by Cabral. BC High getting a turnover. It's Chris Mason driving forward. Clarnon over to Freeman. Who gets the try? Malik Freeman in a good position for the conversion as well. Opens up the BC High lead to 41 points. Now Connor McCabe. The conversion attempt. And it's good. BC High now up 48-5 with just a minute to go. BC High now gaining some more territory just to close this game out. Matt DeShulo up the left side. time has elapsed, so the rest of the game will just be on this one play off the lineout. That's the game, a dominating win for BC High. Great in all facets of the game. Final score is BC High 48, Lincoln Sudbury 5. Join us tomorrow on Di-Fi Video Productions for wrestling. And John and I will be back on Friday over at Monin Park for baseball. We'll also have lacrosse for you that day. Thank you for joining us today.
I want to say a great job by Jack Church on his first rugby call of the year, and did a wonderful job. This is John Galvin. Have a great day.